right, the latest Bearcat kicker, Cole Smith from Middletown. Yep. And you have a relationship with Andrew Gantz that I understand?
Yeah, he's like a brother to me.
So he's got one more year, so I guess the plan is you step in once he steps out.
Yeah, he's going to train me for the next 1 to 2 years, and it'll be crazy.
How did you start kicking?
Freshman year, I was asked to kick to come behind a junior kicker, and I didn't start kicking until I was a junior starting kicking.
What, soccer background or no?
Yeah, I played soccer since I was 4, and I quit playing soccer my sophomore year for the high school, and I just stopped playing soccer my junior year for club.
Okay. And your longest high school field goal?
In the game was 44. I attempted one or two longer than that, and they were both blocked. But in practice, I can hit from 64.
Yeah. That's with pass rush and all that stuff, or off the
tee? I've hit in practice from, I think, 55 up pat with the rush my high school holder.
Yeah, and then the surface is a little different in college and all that, so I don't know if it makes it easier.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure.
You know, plus you're young and you're only going to get stronger.
Yeah, and I'll just train behind Andrew for the next year, and then I'll be good.
Who recruited you at UC?
Coach Tylander, and then he's gone now, but he recruited me.
Yeah, well, it's nice that you stuck and all that. It's always difficult when coaches move around and all, but looks like things are certainly on the way up there with a lot of local guys.
Yeah, the atmosphere is insane right now. We're just going to be successful, and I just want to win.
All right. Friends and family can make it down from Middletown and watch you in action.
Yep, we all drove down here.
All right.